Hello friends, welcome to Freshers Live. Today we shall see how to apply for West Central Railway recruitment. First log on to freshersLive.com and search here for WCR, West Central Railway. And here you have the notification. WCR Recruitment 2020. Right now there are three jobs. One is trade apprentice, and then apprentice, again apprentice. All are for apprentices. So let's see how to apply for this one over here. The last day to apply is 14th February. So click on job details. So Railway Apprentice Recruitment 2020, apply online for 1200 plus vacancies. Let's see what they have. West Central Railway announced job notification to hire candidates who completed ITI for the position of apprentices. Interested and eligible candidates can apply in the prescribed format on or before 14th February. So here they have given the number of posts, that is 1273. Job location will be Jabalpur, and last day to apply is 14th February. Here they have given the qualification details. The basic qualification is you should have completed your 10th and ITI pass in trade to be eligible for consideration. So go through it carefully. And then they have the age restriction. It's from 15 to 24 years old. Application fee is 100 rupees for general and OBC category. And for SC/ST ex-serviceman category, it would be 75 rupees. Then we have a selection procedure, which will be based either on written exam or interview. A starting date to apply online is 15th Jan, and the last date to apply is 14th February. So let's see what they have in the official notification. Click on apply now. So this is the official website of West Central Railway. So find out which job you desire and apply for it in the website. Hope you found this video helpful, guys. If you did, please don't forget to share it with your friends and visit freshersLive.com for more job alerts. Thank you.